This tutorial will look at how to use the starred item tool in Gmail. There are times when you may need an email to stand out from all the rest so that you can easily locate it, interact with it, so forth. You can use labels, but you also have the starred item tool. The starred item tool allows you to quickly, as the word implies, star the email to make it stand out. So here I am in my inbox, and if you look at any email, right after the selection box and right before the who information is an outline of a star. Clicking that with your mouse will yellow star that email by default. You can also do it from within the email and star a specific email within a conversation. So in this case, I don't want to star this reply. I'd like to star the initial email. And that starred outline you'll see is right here next to the reply button. Now if I come back to my inbox, which is set up to separate my starred items, I can see that email is now listed here. Regardless of your inbox configuration, you all have a starred label, which you can click on to see all emails that have been starred. Now that we're in this window, if you notice, I have lots of yellow stars, but I also have a few other starred items that are not yellow, but two are blue, and one is a red bang. That's because there are multiple starred tools that you can set up and use. To do this, we're going to go to the settings gear and click on settings from the drop-down menu. And under the general tab, we're going to scroll halfway down to stars. And you'll notice that you have lots of stars to choose from. Stars that you would like to use, you can drag up to the in-use row, like so. Items you don't want to use, you drag them back down to the not in use row. You can also arrange the stars in the order that you'd like to be able to use them. For example, I might want the green one to be second, or make it last. Make sure you scroll down to the bottom and click Save Changes when you're finished. And now, if I want to email something, if I click once, I get yellow. Click it again, I get the red bang. Now I get the blue. If I do four, I get green. If I click it again, it turns a star off. If you choose to use multiple types of stars, it might be handy to know how to search for specific types of stars. As you'll notice, starred label shows all stars. But what if I only want to look for blue stars? Come to the search bar and type in the following. Has, colon, and then the star description. In this case, blue dash star. Press return. And these are now all of the emails that have that specific star label. If I want to search for the red exclamation point or red bang, I'm going to do has colon red dash bang. And you'll see all of the emails that have that, including emails that are currently in the trash that have that star setting. If you ever need to know what the name of the star is, go back to settings, scroll down to the stars tools, and hover your cursor over it, and it will tell you the name that you would use to search for that particular star item. So, star items help you make emails stand out from all the rest. You can turn them on and off as needed. You have more than just the yellow star to choose from. You have many. You can decide the order in which you want to be able to access them. You can search just for starred items using the starred label. And you can also search for starred items specifically using the has colon and then typing in the name of the star you want to search for. This concludes this tutorial.